I love your show. I just want to start off by saying that.
First, I wanted to thank you. You really helped me overcome anger.
And I'm thankful for God using you to speak the truth.
I had a radical encounter with God, wasn't looking for him, and my life's changed.
And I just wanted to let you know you're the first person I ever heard address this, and it's so right.
Jesse, your show is amazing.
Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Jesse, I want to start out by thanking you for such a great work that you do. You helped me be reborn.
I was crying, Jesse. I was crying as hard as I possibly could. Because I knew all these years he didn't want to be that way, Jesse.
Yeah.
He didn't want to be that way. Circumstances in life pushed him in that direction, and he didn't know no better.
That's right.
There wasn't no Jesse Lee Peterson back then.
Yeah, I just wanted to call and let everybody know I forgave my mother a couple weeks ago.
You forgave your mother?
Yeah, forgave my mother, and it completely changed my life.
When I started doing your silent prayer, I started to seeing all the situations when she was angry when I was a kid.
Yes.
They were starting to flash. Now I could see it, and I understand she couldn't help herself.
I really don't have any anger. I sleep good at night now, and I've been listening to you constantly for probably about 3 years now, and you've really helped me change my life around.
I just wanted to share some good news. Saturday, I actually talked with my mother and told her and forgave her.
Amazing.
And it's like just freedom.
Yes.
Just freedom and peace happened.
Every single step and way has been just blessed because of my forgiveness.
Everything was just super smooth to this day, and I was like, oh my God, it works.
Well, God bless you, Yvette. You're on your way to life now. It's going to get better and better and better.
Hey Jesse, how you doing?
Hi Jesse,
how's it going, Jesse?
I love you. Love you, Mama. Love everything about your show.
Jesse, your show is amazing.
Jesse, what you're doing is truly amazing. You are the embodiment of the Logos, of speaking truth to people, regardless of anything else. And things like your silent prayer and your mission to rebuild the family, I can't point to very many other people on this earth that are doing better work than you. So thank you.
Thank you, Jesse, for all that you do, okay?
It's amazing. I go to church week after week after week, and nobody talks about forgiving their mother.
Yes.
Nobody talks about forgiving their father. Nobody talks about returning to your father, whether he was there or not.
Yes.
And this is what's blocking so many people from the blessings of God.